It's so important for children to begin reading at a young age.
Literacy should not be a privilege for children.
61% of low-income homes don't have books at all for their children. We have to create some intervention.
Money and socioeconomics should not be the reason that they don't have access to things.
I want my kids to feel the success of what we are trying to do for them and our community.